All right, team, this is my first YouTube class. Super happy to be here in my new stylized gym in my house. Thank you to Mr. Carl for running around and setting up all the sound so that you can hear me on your video. Please put comments if you can't hear so we can make adjustments. But today we're going to do body pump. This is a big mess because I think you'll enjoy some of the tracks that I put in here today. And here we go. If you don't have weights, you can always just use stuff around your house like we did last summer. It's up to you. Okay. Off we go. So go ahead, and if you have weight around you, pick up whatever that is going to be. Pump set position in a Les Mills format is feet under the hips, thumb distance from the outer thigh. Just roll the shoulders up, back, down. How's the video look? We okay? Yeah. See my feet? All right, let's go. Would you mind pushing play on my iPod? It's the first song. Just tap it. Never mind. Thank you. All right, team, we start with a slow deadlift. Just tip to the knees. Then squeeze the glutes. Push down through the heels. Smooth 2-2. Down, down, up, and up. Down, down, up, and up. A little, yeah. One more. Single dead row. Knees to belly buttons. Knee, belly button, knee, and rise. So if you're newer to body pump, we've got targets and pacing. Our pace decides how our muscles are going to work, and our targets keep us safe and effective. Drop in, three pulls from the knees. Keep the elbows in tight or narrow. Yeah, give me one more. Our warm-up track is going to warm our body for the workout ahead. Off we go, deadlift, smooth two. Sometimes it's just about listening to the music. Lift the belly up as you tip. That'll teach you to do it in life and make you safer every day. Upright rail, lower chest, quick then slow. Resist it, right? Up fast, down just a little slow. Give me two more. We have a move we call a high pull. Adding a little energy with the heel lift, drive the hips up and under the bar. Lift and drop. This is gonna get us ready for that explosive clean and press. Four to go. Three to go. Clean and press. Collarbone, sky, collarbone, thigh. Two more. Sit the hips back under the bar. Meaty part of back. Step forward and back. Slow. Lunging. Rise slow. I can't breathe. Down slow. Knees over ankle. Single. Down and up. So when we lunge, we want to keep our back heel high, feet hip distance apart. Knees are bending 90 degrees. Working the glutes and the quads. Step wide, single squat. Using the big muscles now of the leg and hip to warm the body fast. Drive the knees over the middle toe. Keep them coming. I need your love. Four to go. Back to set. Deadlift smooth last round. How's it feel? So by now our breath should be changing just a little bit. Upright row, lower chest, fast. Down slow. Strong wrist on this exercise. We initiate the move from the elbows. Yeah. You got one more. High pull, explosive action. Heels, drop. Heels. So you can feel yourself driving the bar up under the lower chest. Clean, then press. One more. Meaty part of back. Slide a leg. Smooth. Down slow.
Not without you, I can't breathe. And I know.
Single. Touching over me. Give me two more. Step the feet wide. Single squat. Okay, team, you got 8 more reps. Heading to the end of our warm-up track.
I need your love
washing over me. 2 more. Last one, step your feet in. All right, we're moving quickly now into the squat track. Squats can easily be done with body weight. So if you don't have weight around you and you want to join us, go ahead and use your body weight. In body pump, we have the choice to keep our warm-up weight, add double, triple, quadruple, whatever we know we want to challenge our fitness with. Or you can have a plate at your chest, or one at your hips, however you want to play the game. In this track today, we're going to explore stopping the body's movement and then using brute strength to get the body going again. Feeling a little more maybe hamstring use, but a really great all over body feel in this squat track. So you want to go ahead and put the bar up onto the meaty part of the back and heel toe twice, wide stance, down slow.
Will you hold the line?
Hold the belly in. Stop.
One of them is giving up and giving
rise.
In this house of mine.
Recover at the top.
Nothing ever comes down.
Do it again. Push the knees out.
Well, the stars align.
Knees should be the first thing that moves.
Will it save us from a
rise.
This house of mine.
I love squats. Smooth too.
That's the price you pay.
Down. Hold. Stand. Rest. Down. Hold. Stand. Rest. So I think you're feeling that. That big stop at the bottom. Yep. We're going to pulse the bottom half 4 times. Drive out of the feet. Boom. 4, 3, 2, 1. We want to keep our chest up. Keeping the elbows forward under the bar if you're using one helps. All right. Smooth. 2, 2. Down. Down. Up, tiny pause at the bottom. Just enough to make the muscles more aware. Fast training results. 3, 1. Change the pause. Slow, 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 then fast. So adjusting, getting out of the bottom a little quicker than we stood, than we dropped in. One more. Bottom half, she says. Drive the knees out. One more. Down slow. Rise slow. How's it feel? You know what? Push up on the bar a little. Help lighten it across the back. Hang out. Bottom half. Push. 4, 3, 2, drive. Good job. Nine singles. Team, see if we can sit our hips down, level with the back of our knee, grabbing that full range of motion. And if it's not today, just make it a goal for the future. 2 more. to the bottom, stop, hold. Do it all again, a little wider. Okay, man, I'm getting sweaty in here. Down, slow, hold.
You hold the line. When every one of them is giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine. Nothing ever comes
down. Do it again, down slow. You know, it's a gorgeous day out there today. I'm going to ride my bike later. Smooth, tiny pause. It's all about control. Squeeze the glutes to stand and try this. Push the feet apart as you drop into the squat. Bottom half, go. 4, 3, 2, drive up. 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Remember, hinging in the knee and the hip. Woo! Rise up, smooth two, tiny pause. Down, wait, rise, recover. Down, wait, rise. I think maybe you can feel how that's going to develop control. So we're less apt to fall into our chairs. 3-1 tempo. Down we go. Slow, 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 then fast. Down. Product of today. Bottom half. Drop and pulse. I think you are. I think we're all naturals, right? We're good at weightlifting. All we have to do is try. One more, team. We're super close. Rise, down, slow. Come on, get down there. You can do it. Rise slow. Remember to keep your abs in. Sideways braced. Keep the back long and strong as we sit. Rising, take a deep breath. You're on your last set. Bottom half, 4. Push. Natural. Singles, 9 times. Down, up. They're slow. It's a great way to grab range of motion. 5, 4, 3. Last 2. 1 more. Oh my gosh. I felt that. Did you? All right, bars off. Moving on now, if you're newer to pump especially, to the chest track. We always follow the same order in body pump. Big muscle, little muscle. Okay, so you might need something to lie down on. Keep in mind what you lie down on might be your floor. So that works out. You're going to drop about a third off your weight. You could always use soup cans, right? Or if you've got little dumbbells in your house, this is a great track for that. This is an oldie but a goodie. I love this song just because it reminds me of good days of the past, right? Team, we want to lay on our bench. Pump set position always organizes the body to be strong and safe, to keep the spine long. Hand grip is wide. Feet to the end of the bench. Bar starts over the top of the shoulder. Aiming for middle chest, super slow. Elbows wide and bench high. Then rise slow. Do it again. Down slow. Bar on the base of our palm. Single. Down and up. Just ride that, right? Keep the back close to the bench. Abs on. 2 more. Smooth 2-2. Down and up. So if you're newer, 2 seconds. Down and up. Remember, that's our tempo. It decides how our muscles are going to work. The bright blue sky. Slow, then quick. three, two, one, and up. Feel how it ties itself to the music. Down and cry. Singles, down and up, said, sweet child of mine. I'm working hard, are you? Super slow, brakes on. Think about the wrist, team. Ugh. We want the wrist strong and straight. Knuckles rolled over the top of the bar. Do it again. Smooth two, round two. Keep the chin tucked and the shoulders down away from the ears. That'll keep the work in the chest. Slow, quick. Elbows, stay right under the wrists in the bar. If the elbows get above the bar, then you're gonna feel it in your shoulder and biceps. Singles, go, said, oh. Sweet child of mine. Oh. Brakes on, super duper slow. Middle chest, that's your target. Wanna keep the weight over the muscle that we're trying to train. That's our pectorals, isn't it? Our assisting muscle units are our triceps on the back of our upper arms. Yeah, elbows go straight, triceps assist. Good, resisting on the way down. Down quick and hold. Stop, two, three, four, press. Stop, two, three, four, press. You got six more. Ugh. So by now maybe fatigue is setting in and the back is lifting. Keep the ribs glued to the bench. That'll keep the work isolating into the chest for faster results. Ugh. One more. 17 singles, down and up. Stay with the rhythm of the music. Try not to outrun it. The pace is perfect for training. Ugh. Breathe, right? It's a long time. It's a long time that we'll be doing a chest press. Two more. Bottom half pulse. Four. Three. Two more. Rise up. Three sets to go. Elbows right under the wrist. Be careful here. Rise. Do it again. One more, one more. Oh my gosh. Push it up, sit up, rest. Woo! Right? 1 minute left. Bars up. Let's start slow together, okay? Down slow. Where do we go now? Keep the back flat, slow. Yeah, 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 yeah. Single 16. Where do we go now? Eight more. Keep fighting. 14. Where do we go now? La da da dee da da boom. Three. Last two. Last one, brakes on, not done, slow. Done. How'd it make you feel? That one always makes me giggle, because it hurts so good. All right, moving into the back track. So if you're newer to Body Pump, we now move into the back. Back muscles work in combination with our biceps for pulling. We are gonna add explosive exercises with a clean and press. My bar is gonna go out of frame. Please know that it is over my head, slightly forward of my ears to keep the shoulders safe as it cleans, okay? Woo. You might want a little more weight on your bar for this track. It's been a couple of days, right? And always regarding our fitness and how we feel at the moment, it is lunchtime if you're getting a little hungry. For me, it's lunchtime. I don't know when you're watching this. Feet under hips. Roll the shoulders back. Just wishing I had more volume. Underhand grip. Knee, belly, knee, and rise. Team, our shoulder blades need to come together right there. Yep. So squeeze me, squeeze me. Aim for the base of the kneecap. Soften the knees. That releases our hamstrings so we can tip over with comfort at the hip line. One more. Triple row from the knee to the belly. Shoulder retraction. Look for it. Shoulder blades coming together in the back. Two sets to go. Three, two. I'm going to do push-ups for that one. Do it again. One more. Set position. Roll shoulder back. Nice. Put the bar down. Shake it out and recover a little bit. And turn our hands around. Two big sets. Expect to breathe hard. Deadlift, three and one. Slow, 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 then quick. Aim for the kneecap. Keep the elbows turned to the back. Feel a little grip behind your armpits. Smooth, two, two, 2 seconds down, 2 seconds up. Lift the heel, then squeeze the butt, right? Pushing down through the heels will help. One more. Back to 3-1 tempo. Slow it down. Adjust. Two more. One more. Clean and press. 4 times in a row. Elbows smooth fast. 2 more. Collarbone, sky, collarbone, thigh. Collarbone, sky, collarbone, stay, row. Kneecap to belly, stand, 2 more. 1 more, team, clean and press, 4 in a row. Drop into the bar, use the legs and the hips for vertical drive. You have 2 more. Stop. Rest. Woo. If you wanted to, you could add a little weight, but don't feel obligated. Set position. Shoulders back. Deadlift. 3-1. Slow, 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 then quick. We're in love. Tonight is the night of love. Smooth. 2. Down. Down. Up. Up. Sharp hinge at the hip. Abs lifted. 1 more. Clean and press. 4 in a row. Explode. One more. Dig in. Single dead row. Rise. Do it again. Fight for your fitness. Right? Keep our immune system functioning strongly. Clean and press. Do it now. Come on, faster elbows. One more. Okay, one more round. Bars down. Right? Right? Bars up. Smooth 2-2. Deadlift. See, this is over our hamstrings and glutes. So feel the back of the thigh and the hip working. One more. So then quick. Easy down the leg. 3, 2, 1, and out. Nice. Give me two more. Once you go, this is it. Single, clean, and press. Single dead row. Dive and squeeze. Okay, this is our last set. Four big clean and press. All right, go. Two more. One more. Set position, victory. Nice. All right, we did it. Put your bars down. You need your bench again, tricep work. Back of upper arm focus, okay? You need a loaded bar with your warm-up weight and a big plate for double hand overhead extension seated. All right, go ahead and lie on your bench. Hand grip is now narrow. We need to keep the elbows shoulder distance apart and the wrist to guarantee isolation and safe training through the joints for the back of the upper arm. Go ahead and lie on your bench with that narrow hand grip. Feet close to the end to stabilize our form. Soft squeeze through the belly to keep the trunk stable on the bench. Enjoy it. Bar over shoulder. Wrist strong. 3-1 to the forehead. Bend the elbow. These are tricep extensions. 3-2-1. And out. Tricep pullover. Elbows to the bench. Over our head. Back to the bench. Over our shoulder. Look. Resist. Push. Pull. Then press. Do it again. Resist. Push. Pull. And press. One more. Okay, see, we're going to use the tricep press portion. Single down and up, elbows to the bench and out. Drive through the base of the palm, keep the elbows in narrow. Four to go. To the forehead, slow quick. Rise slow, I lied to you. Give me another one, nice and slow. Okay, check in with the elbow distance. Make sure they're still shoulder distance apart. 3, 2, and 1. I got my blue jeans with a rip. Yep. Give me two more. Yeah. One more. Pull over. Elbows to bench. Over our heads. Back to bench. Press over shoulder. Do it again. Woo, suck at my son. Keep coming. One more. Tricep press. Down and up. Elbows to the bench shot. Touch. Press. Bar goes up over our shoulder. Four to go. Three to go. Position change. Push the bar over the knees and sit up. So grab a big plate. Cross the ankles. I'm going to use two of these. Aim behind the neck. Okay, team, we're going to cross our ankles and drop our knees under bench height. That makes it really easy to sit with a tall spine. Bottom half behind the neck. Down, half, down, extend. Remember, the work and the results come from straightening our elbows. Down quick. Stop. 2, 3, 4. Rise. Good job. One more. Woo! Plate to bench. Fingers face our feet. Hip off the side. Single bench dip. Elbows to the back. Down and up. Passing. bottom half. Elbows go back, hips drop close to the bench, and we pulse to the bottom. Down, half, down, and out. Keep them coming. Did you know this is one of those big safety exercises? Down and pulse. 16, 15. Elbows go. Back, 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 and back. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's do it again. Yo, money. Right knee goes across. Knees are low. Spine is long. Plates over our crown. Down smooth to the neck. And rise. Drop quick. Up slow. Drop quick. Up slow. Good job. Keep pointing the elbows to the front. When they flare wide, we lose some of our results. Bottom half. Down and pulse. Greatest of all time, cause I'm a chameleon. For every era, I'm really bomb. Greater, really wanna be. Keep them coming, three more. Apple cut the check, I want all this money. Seven up, go grip the tech, and leave all this bloody. It's the queen and little mix skated on them. Once you go, back to our dips. Plates to bench or floor. Fingers face our feet. You know what? You can sit and drop your elbows back. Singles. Down and up. So you could be here to modify. Just make sure that the elbows are bending. Yeah, you're troubling. Bottom half. Double bounce to the bottom. Down. Halfway. Down. Straight. Down. Halfway. Down. Straight. Keep them coming. Last one. Bottom half, 16. Down, down, down. Like a woman like me, like a woman like her. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your money. Oh my goodness, did you feel that? Let's see what happens if we close the blinds. It might be a little better, isn't it? All right, let's see what happens when we turn our room light on. Team, are we going to biceps? You just need a bar? Yeah, that might help. You need a bar, just about your warm-up weight. This is a big track, but it's only 3 minutes and 20 seconds long. So I'm going to go a little bit bigger today. Let's move my bench out of the way. I'm so used to teaching at the gym, where I have the pleasure and the joy of so much space. Get this out of the way. There we go. All right, off we go. I think that helps to have the blinds closed, don't you? Shoulder roll, we're learning as we go. Tuck a toe, smooth to curl to the shoulder. You know the bed feels warmer. Have fun with this one. This is my theme song this week. Yeah, you know times are tough, but they're just gonna make me stronger. Feet under hips. Bottom. 8. Did you know that our arm works the best? Or our bicep change is the wisest when our elbows is at 90 degrees. So let's do that now. 2 more. Singles. Up, down. Up quick, down slow. Stop, 2, 3, 4, resist. Again, up and hold, down slow. Feels good, right? Okay, let me show you an option if you don't have a bigger bar today. Soup cans, dumbbells, smooth, and down. So you could use something that looks a little like this. Yep, shoulders are still back, keeping the bicep nice and taut. So it trains the best. Bottom half, plates turn in, up and down halfway. Elbows stay directly under our earlobes and shoulders. Singles, up and down. Two more, I'm just listening to the song. Up quick. Stronger, stronger, no speed. myself and I. Feels like that sometimes, but I know it's not true. You're all with me. Super slow, great song, right? It's true. Thanks to you, we've got a new phase going. Yeah? And you're all behind us as we teach from our homes again. Thank you for sticking with Kia Ora Fitness. For shoulder back. One more time. Yeah? Be using your bar. Bottom half. Here you go. Where'd she go? Oh my goodness. Singles. A quick down slow. Stronger. Two more, team. We're so close. Super slow. Break song. We're close. We're close. Down slow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Nice job. That's no joke, huh? All right, we're moving into lunges now. We're actually going to start the workout with a weighted bar as an option, but you don't have to. You could start, we're going to start with squats. Then we're going to move to lunges with a single plate or body weight. And then we are going to use that same tool to do some squats with explosive heel lifts and overhead presses. So expect to feel like you're panting and your heart rate to get high in this next phase of work for the legs. Go ahead and put your tools nearby. And off we go. Be your mid-stance, that narrower foot position, helps to feed the effort down the front of the thighs, known as the quads. Elbows under the bar, toes angled out for knee safety. Hips stand and back, smooth, down, and up. Don't forget about how much help our abs can be when we sit. And the more we do it when we train, the more we do it when we live. Three and one.
Now the memories on the wall. I hear the
How's it feel? It's been a little while since we're down in our lives. Drop quick. Up slow. Stay. 2, 3, 4. Push. Good job. So again, using that timing. Linking it with the song to maximize training results. Super duper slow. See, heaven's got a plan for you.
Don't you worry now. Yeah.
Single, down, up. Try driving the heels down. See what you feel in your glutes. Four to go. Bars are going to the floor. Grabbing a large plate. Hold it at the hip. Separate the legs. 90-90 stride. Hip distance apart. Super slow. Back knee drops. Leveling the front thigh. And we rise. Hips and shoulders are level. Down, down, up, and up. Same weight, front heel, back toe. So a lot of times when we lunge, the weight comes too far forward. Check in. 3, 2, 1. I lied, drop quick hold. Stay, 2, 3, 4, push. Good. One more. Super slow, brakes on, brakes on. Use the control. If you don't have it yet, I promise you'll get it. plate on collarbone, feet wide, squat down, up, sit the hips down and back, bring the elbows forward under the wrists, that helps to keep our chest up. Next phase, drive, same game. Even though my plate disappears out of the frame, elbows are slightly forward of the shoulder. Adding on, heel lift, whole body. Drive the toes down, get the calves involved. Four to go. Last two, last one, stop. Last round. Open the feet, step back.
There was a time.
Down slow.
I met a girl.
Rise slow. So we're just organizing. Back knee bends first. The rest of the body will follow. Two, two.
Yep.
Feet are parallel. Be careful of back to foot turnout. So just crank that heel around and you could even brace it up against your bedroom wall. Yeah? Drop quick. Stop. Two, three, four. Right? Abs are in and braced. That's helping our trunk ride secure on our hips and legs. Super slow. Brakes on. 4 seconds in. Take the feet into a squat position. Single squat. Hips down and back. Knees pressed wide over our shoelaces. Yeah? Four to go. Elbows forward under the wrist. So heaven's got a plan for you. I believe that. For each one of us, definitely there's a plan. For goodness and grace, right? With your heels. Four to go. Three to go. Last two. Last one. Stop. Nice. Oh my goodness. We are so close to the end of our workout. We have two big phases to go. Next set, shoulder focus. So we're going to use a move today with single plates that involves a rotation of the shoulder. The whole arm goes together. The shoulder, the elbow, the wrist. What we don't want to do is just turn through the hand or turn back through the wrist. We want everything to go together. So that's going to require us to bend and draw our shoulder blades in and down to rotate the entire lever so that the elbow points down and the elbow points, folded the elbow points up. You got it? Warm up weight in your bar. We're going to periodically use it. We're going to start with standing rear deltoid fly. Bend the knees, release the lower back, and hinge. Get your shoulder against gravity. Plates face in, shoulders retract for stability. Belly lifts for spinal stability. Split two. Do we want the elbow to stop at the top of the shoulder? Trying to see you at the top of my eyelid. Super slow. Brakes on. Oh, see how my elbow has just a soft bend? Yeah? That's going to keep everything under control. Timing change. Too smooth. 2 seconds up. 2 seconds down. Keep the tempo going. We don't want to stop and start. Woo. Not on this round, right? Next phase is a stop at the top, up and hold. Just like the song says, explode, come back to start. Keep the hands, shoulder distance apart of the starting phase. That keeps tension in the shoulder for change. Up and rotate. So once again, and if it's too much, right, you could just use your arms. This is a ginormous move. even without weight. Yep, keep them coming. You got four more. So look how my elbow angles downward. Okay, you got two more. Only one more. Stop. Drop to your knees. Keep your plates nearby. We're going to use them again. Upright row. Lower chest. Up and down. Up. Up. Super duper slow. Rise. Elbows high and above the bar. Strong wrist. Bar should be in the meaty center of the palm. Smooth 2-2 tempo. Up, up, down and down. Give me two more. Keep the butt tight and under the shoulders. Up quick, lower chest and stop. Down slow. Do it again. One more. On one knee. Three plates in our hand. Ribs on our thigh. Up and rotate. Team, try this. Shoulder blades in towards the middle back. Four reps to go. Push-ups coming. One more, one more. Hands wide on the floor. Push-ups. Knees or toes. Stop. Again. We got one more round. It looks exactly the same. Upright row. Hands a little wide. Squeeze the glutes. Open the knees. Make a tripod out of your base. Super slow. Should be getting tired by now. Yeah? Feeling the muscles in the working load phase. Straight 2-2. Use that timing. Use the target of the lower chest. Up quick. Come on, we got this. Down slow. Do it again. Up quick. Down slow. One more. One knee. Two plates. Ribs on thigh. Up and rotate. All right, think about it again. Elbow drops underneath. Shoulder blades squeeze in and down. Folded elbow, forearm and hand face the sky. Keep them coming. Two more, two more. Push-ups coming to finish strong. One more. Hands wide. Push-ups. Keep the abs lifted up. That helps to lift and support our soft middle. Not done. Triple bottom half. Triple bottom. Keep the head in line with the spine. Bring the chest down right even with the fold of our elbow. Two more. One more. Three, two, one. Done. Woo! It's time for core. So we're going to grab two small or medium plates, and we're going to lie on our backside. We're going to move some of our equipment. Team, we start in a hip bridge. We've got a little combo today. Let me show it to you quickly. Arms are going to go overhead. Crunch. Fly. Crunch. Extend. That comes later. Put the plates here on the leg. You're doing so good. Press the heels down, lift the glutes.
Love me, don't you wanna love me?
All right, we need to squeeze the butt a lot so that we don't dump it into our low backs, okay? Keep pushing down to the top of the shoulder. If Feel that beautiful extension up from the knees to the shoulder line. Got one more. Put the plates over the head, hips ground. Crunch, ribs to hips. Fly wide and recover. Lift, extend. Crunch, recover. Crunch, extend. Think about shifting the ribs to the hips, keeping the chin tucked in. I don't want to fight tonight. I don't like to fight ever. Who likes to fight, right? MMA, yeah. Plates to thigh. Hip bridge, smooth two. So round two looks the same. And we're gonna use the experience of round one to make our round two feel and get us bigger results. So higher. Yeah. Two repetitions to go. See what you can do with it. One more to go. Arms overhead. Crunching, ribs to hips. Fly wide. Crunch, reset. How does it feel? Keep the abs on as the arms go overhead. Back ribs to our mat. I don't want to fight tonight. I don't want to fight tonight. All right, team, please go to the side. We're going to hover. Why not, right? Hover is so good for us. So we're going to interlock our forearms to look just like this. Position them right under the shoulder. Come to the knee or kick the heels back and squeeze the quads to lift the toes. Rolling side hover. Lift. Roll the body like a barrel. You want your shoulder, hip, and knee, and ankle to move together. And you know what? You can leave your knees down. It just looks like this. Yeah. Next one stays at the top. Stay here and pulse. Squeeze rib to hip. Keep driving down through the elbow and the forearm to stay lifted out of the shoulder. Four, three, two, one. Let's do the other side. So we just position our arms again and we rotate the other direction. Lift the belly. Send the spine long and keep the hips low and level. Guys, try not to let your head hang. In fact, if you can see your toes, your head's probably too low. Rolling side hover, rolling over. Do you feel that? Did you know a stronger core will make us more able to lift big weights? Big weights is all relative, you know. To the top and stop. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Do, 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 do. I don't want to fight tonight, let you be right. That's awesome. Sit back. We're going to stretch. So go ahead and sit on the feet, open the knees a little bit, and come into child's pose. Did you know that when your elbow hits the ground, everything through the upper body and shoulders and neck relaxes? So take advantage of that.
I'm underwater.
Do you feel that stretch in our lower back and our hips? Slide up on it. Knee forward, knee side on. This is called a hurdler stretch. So you're going to turn your ribs to your front thigh and lean in as far as your flexibility will allow. Try to keep this knee relaxed and grounded. Just stretching through the hip that we're leaning on. You can feel that. Front of hip or hip flexor stretch. Step the foot through and lean. Knee lands over ankle. Bellies draw in and weight shifts. Inhale for height. Take a little twist, team. This helps to re-thread our body to our legs. I like it. Okay, let's stretch our shoulders. So come back to your child's pose position, but dig an arm under. Cross and rest. switch sides. Root over, stretch, other side, knee to knee, draw the belly up, lean in a little, thank you to Les Mills for this great music, on 1 foot and one knee. Sometimes it's just about the music. Standing, balance, grab ankle, tie knees together. Woo! Switch. This is for our quadriceps or the front of our leg. Take the foot, wrap it behind, shift, shift. And lift. Feel that. Oh my goodness, try squeezing your glutes, see what you got. Switch. Cause I'm not scared. I'm not scared. Very good. Shake it out, team. Thank you so much for participating in this YouTube class today. We are Kia Ora Fitness. I am Lisa Christensen, owner and operator, Les Mills instructor, retired trainer and assistor. Thank you so much. More YouTube classes to come. I miss and love you all.